Alright, it's very cool though, and so everyone's trying the chain battle thing on Token Battle, so first of all, I need to start this thing, see if I can try it. About info. Advantage, chain the gray, okay, there's nothing bad results. But do I have supporters? I guess not. But I guess I can't, or may try something. That. Yeah, I'll be this version of Goku and that. See, that, not saying he's weak, just don't really need him. Don't see him as weak, just think they need a new version. That version, yeah, I'm just the weaker version, I have the stronger version. Because I can't use the Gaming Force. Oh well. Or maybe that's just something I have to use. Oh well, who knows? Perfect cell. See which one should I use? Guess I use this. I don't know how this works, but whatever. Let's see how this works. The irony in it. Perfect Cell versus Golden Frieza. Wow. She looks pissed. Wow. Oh, fast as fuck. Let's see. Okay, that's pretty good combo. Also, I haven't used that Cell Jr. with these guys. Damn. Wow. Golden Cell was in this, and that'd be ironic. Because he's pretty much a fan-made character. But what are the odds of that? Damn. Well, that ranked up. Okay, let's try something else. Takes Popovich out, but, well, I don't know, two Bujins, see if that works, something. No? Okay. Try another one. Let's try this. Nah, that's too easy. Ribrian, Let's try adding Captain Genio to it, because why not? Be interesting to see see how this works. Alright, here we go. Damn. Power rip. Wow. I'm curious if I can get, if this Clamberry is have Ginny, they can do the body change. Well, this is probably interesting. Let's see how this works. So, we're at Super Android 13, Ghost Hanks, and Whis. Well, that was quick. Well, this is probably gonna be okay. Well, this is probably crazy. Well, I didn't really expect to get him to the finish. I kind of expected him to get stronger. I just did this for no reason. Alright, let's try the other one, see what we get. Let's try next quest. Probably have to get the Dragon Ball, probably. Or 7 exact. Zamasu looking ass. Yeah, I know how this game works, smart ass. That was quick. Damn me. Yeah, smart ass, we know. Damn, I was hoping for it, you know.
Some ultimates, but whatever.
Let's see how this goes. Well, that's a rip. If you need it. Just want to do it anyways, because why not? Oh, that was quick. Alright, next quest. Do I have blue team members? Say. Yeah, I do. This first. No, so I have to use. So I can use that in chain battle, huh? So I can use for that then. Let's test that first. Beerus. Super Boo. Okay, let's. Yes, those fat steroid boo. They are the stronger ones, despite me being like, well, you know, the type to like use myself. Yeah, that's decent. Let's see how this works. Yep, this prank will be failed. I should have used spirits, but whatever. Rip Goku. Not enough key, huh? I wonder if that will lead to a fail, probably. Strange that didn't fail. Try again and see what I can get the stronger. This does have the stronger one, so why the hell not? Stage. Absorption. And why not? Let's just use this one. See if this actually works. Just to see if it does happen else. Okay, that seems pretty strong. This one, probably. So pretty much got the cheat on legendary Berserker Kale. Damn, Gohan got wrecked. Huh. That was quick. I got her number, huh? Took my ranking. Let's get back to the story after I check this first. That's decent. It'll be interesting. I'm close to the end of the Ganyu Force. Just got. We must get Raku. Let's go this way. Well, I just dodged all that. Do this first. Don't really need to use an ultimate on this right now. Wow. This is probably gonna end quick. Yep, you're gonna die! Die! Talk about easy. Let's see. Got some new training items, at least. I think there's that dude. I don't know what he is, but he's some kind of robot that you apparently used. Yes, we got fit. Plus, so do you who's gonna get last fit? How about fast death? Wow, you fucked up. Wow. Quick. Well, here's Cell. Well, I feel like if he absorbs me, he'll just take my time stop. Just saying what I think. Well, Cell's gonna die. Like Zorba would just enjoy that shit being absorbed. And I didn't do a lot of Oh man. Alright, that's cool. Looks like I have a few more to deal with. At least some of another one. What if I'm gonna get Bojack or some other character? Well, that's a lot of care. This is four. So, Super Saiyan. I'm pretty sure I'll eat Super Saiyan 2 and not Super Saiyan 3 that fast. Oh, didn't expect that. Well, damn, I got 3 grand. I didn't really expect that. Should I sneak away? Well, that's kind of surprising I got Leapy Young in here. Really didn't expect that. I need, like, something to sell. Oh well. Accept all, and what can I exchange this for anyway? How much do I have? 19. And I'll save it for later. See what I got. One again. What can I do with this now? So I need more Zenny. Well, time to get more Zenny then. I don't need to use lead things. I'm surprised there's not one. Since all this is mostly funny. This is gonna be quick, probably. Well, here comes in for Zerg Park Heal. Ha! I thought he would just kill him one shot. Never mind, I guess he's that tanky. Well, I fucked up. Did I? I'll rip you. And now I'm a jerk, but okay. Well, that was quick. For cover. Good, somebody's any. Cover her up a bit. I do have Fat Souls, a guy. Where is he? I think I got him somewhere. What type was he? There it is. Oh, here we go again. I'm trying to discuss fuel ripping off Jace, that's a question. Everyone will wonder. Alright, let's switch for a bit. I just use this guy because fuck it. Okay, let's use them. I did some stuff there. What can I use for anyway? Dude, I don't think Kirk will do anything, but whatever. See what the hell to do, and I'll show it that. Don't think first form Frieza will do shit, but it's right, Golden Frieza probably. Chain power. Somehow, Bowser did more power than me. Pretty honestly accurate. Well, rip him. Oh shit. I'm going fucking crazy. Stretching a bit.
That guy.
What was Brian strong enough? Alright. See how this ends. And a fusion. These guys will probably just be able to tank it. Frieza versus Frieza. Ironic. Alright. Not enough key, huh? Sounds like a whole couple of steroids. Just kidding. Well,
¿No estás así?
¡Me dio! ¡Ay! Also, that's got a lot of damage. Also, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I'll see you later. This is Gore from the Game Boy, and goodbye! Pose!